Yo, alright guys, let's continue for finishing this ifrit, and let's use this water elemental team. And as you see, the leader is Sophie, and Sophie leader is 1100% for water category. Water category unit class obvious water and class obvious support. So as you see, fundamental force didn't get the benefit from Sophie, but I guess it's fine. So let's try to finish this. So for Esther is the same, so I skip for the build as well as Phantom Thief Zone and Fundamental Force is the same. So for Laswell, Esper of Destruction, he is using Carbuncle, so this is the what is called overcapping killer. So this is my Laswell Esper of Destruction. So this is the build and this is it. Yeah, max out of Blue Double Hand, LB damage boost, max beast killer and overcapping fairy killer. So for Divine Archer Ang is using this build with the Great Vision card. So yes, max out of everything. And for Sophie, yes, this is just MP reduction, and this is Sophie build and using Roka Void Mage Roka Vision card, max out of everything for the magic side, I guess. Yes, so let's stop the battle here. So I guess this boss is strong against magical attack. Yeah, every magic attack on will can deal only tiny amount damage. So it's for Esther, the same energizing bunny, quantum storm for herself, and electromagnetic shield. That's the omni cover. Wait. Alright, as usual, for fundamental force using vision card for the fairy killer and for zone interpreting eclipse, and then deadly dagger and using thick fog. So I guess these two just yes. Just using water attack for the effectiveness attack, and for I guess these two can defend. Or else that's the area effect. For Esther, less defense. Phantom fundamental force. LB damage up. Heavenly hypernova. Nebulous field 450% fire resist. And guidance of Leo for 200% physical beast killer. For the divine archer, less. And water guy, if you our party with water, clear sun, 400% stats buff, and rolling mist, 70% of water amplification field to our side. So for Laswell and defense, Sophie, she can use this one, 100% of AOE water amplification. What else? Yeah, anything I guess. And Waterga and maybe Shielga maybe if we need it. Yeah, I guess just defense. Alright, next. For Esther, just normal attack. For fundamental force, just using this limitless surge plus 500% LB damage boost. For last well, suppressing limits, not this one. Suppressing limits plus fighter of water katana, 120x LB damage up, and yeah. What's this? Yeah, and nothing. Just spill LB for Divine Archer Ang. Water amplification. Awaken Divinity for LB damage up for himself. And fairy killer, yeah, we don't need fairy killer actually. For Sophie, just this one, I guess, for the magic focus. So for Phantom Thief Zone. Interpreting Eclipse, all weapon Imperial 25%, for Short Sword 50%, and then Fatal Mirror on Fundamental Force and Projected Mirror. Alright, turn 4 is the kill turn, so Esther normal form, just using a chain lightning for Phantom Thief Zone LB, Fundamental Force SLB, Last Will Esper of Destruction SLB, Divine Archer Ang SLB, Sophie Brave Form LB. So let's chain using Esther and Phantom Thief Zone, and then click last wells first, and then Ang and Fundamental Force, and the last one is Sophie. So yeah, Fundamental Force didn't get the leader skill from Sophie. Let's see, for the damage is 15.2. yeah, that's the damage cap. Yeah, this is all the Fundamental Force video, I guess. Yeah, for Phantom Thief Zone 2.1, really amazing. 2.1 because Zone is the class of field support, so he get the benefit from Sophie leadership leader skill. So for Fundamental Force, as you see, got 4.0 for not getting any leader skill. So for Last Well Esper of Destruction 4.8, Divine Archer Ang 2.7. It's really big. That's not the new Vision Plus unit. And Sophie 1.3. I guess Sophie damage is really amazing. So that's for Water Team. And let's go for the next element. Alright guys, let's continue. For the next element is Wind. So I got Benedicta from the Earth Summon or Video Summon. She give 1000% of attack and magic for Wind category unit. So as you see, Fundamental Force got the benefit from the leader Wind category unit. Yes, because she is Wind category unit. So if you have Wilhelm, Wilhelm is 12-50% of win kategorinya. Yes, Wilhelm will do better. So for the equipment is almost the same except for the vision card I changed to Tidus because yeah, Esther is not doing nothing. So for a Phantom Thief Zone, as usual for spreading buff, yeah, makes out of it. No. Why the? Huh? Really? Did I miss the fairy killer? It seems I missed the fairy killer. I haven't noticed it. Let's see for the fairy killer. Yeah, I missed that one, but it's okay. Yes, and also for zone, Phantom Thief zone didn't get the benefit from Benedicta win category in it, and this is Fundamental Force. 28,000 attack, almost 29. So this is Fundamental Force, overcapping Beast Killer, and this is it. And for Malfasi, normal form, nothing. Brave Chief form using a setup like this. So my Malfasi, yes, Malfasi is doing the physical killer of Beast and Fairy. Yes, for Larheart, this is from the Dragon Quest. I forgot I got him from what. And let's see it for Larheart. Makes out of Beast Killer, Fairy Killer, and LB Damage Boost as well as through double hand attack. For Benedicta, as the leader, this is the new Vision Plus unit. Yes. Alright, that's all, and let's start. So let's start with Esther, Endancing Bunny, Quantum Storm to herself, and Electromagnetic Shield, the Omni Cover. So Fundamental Force, using Vision Card to herself. Oh, Benedicta and Eroga. This is just normal attack for effectiveness. Is they already count? I don't know. I forgot to imperil it. And let's go for Lady Dagger and the Fighting Eclipse and take reversal. I guess is it doesn't count. Oh, already win resist. Yes. So Esther can defend. Fundamental Force, use the Prismatic Field, 40% win Amplification Field, and Heavenly Hypernova as well as Nebulous Veil. So for Malfasi and Eroga, and then what else? Esther Cross Vice. What is this? Oh, just this too. So Benedicta can use PLLB. This is it. Yes, this is last plot return. This turn, next, and turn 4. And finish them. This is AoE win amplification. Yeah, for Lahat also doing this. For Phantom Thief Zone. Literally nothing, I guess. Yeah. It's the normal form. Normal attack, normal form. Normal attack and fundamental force. We'll do the setup for the killer. This one. And then these two. Limitless Surge 500% LB damage boost. Supreme Spectrum 450% of wind amplification. So that is LB damage boost 300%, 300%, and this is 100%. So Malfasi Brave Chiffon. Quadruple Cast. Modest Rope for 50% wind Imperial Field. Skilled Scarfanger. Anything here, I guess it's better to use an arrow gun. Oh no 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 no. Or Benedicta first. Oh, this is not important. Oh, there's a wind imperial on here. Alright, let's use here this. And then surprising limit, not this one, just an arrow gun. All right, let's use a better wind imperial field from Malfasi, Mortal's Hoop, skilled Scarfanger, anything of this, and this one. Other 50 of wind amplification and magic focus. So for Larhart. I guess only need this one. Phantom Thief Zone. Let's break and then Fatal Mirror to Fundamental Force. And projected mirror. Yeah, we have two NP plus unit. That's fundamental force and Benedicta, and sadly Benedicta only 400% LB damage boost and on the normal LB, not the SLB. Larhart SLB, Malfasi Brave Chiffon LB, Phantom Thief Zone SLB, and Fundamental Force SLB. So Esther is chaining first and then follow up with Benedicta and this Fundamental Force. It seems, yeah. Alright, let's try. Yeah, for the chain it seems a little bit break, I don't know, but yeah. 19.4, yeah. I guess my previous run I forgot this. Yeah, because fundamental force is the win category unit, so it's easily to cap. Yeah, 11.5 for fundamental force. Phantom Thief Zone, no leader skill, only 740. Malvasi 1.7, Larhat 1.6, Benedicta 3.6, as you see, yes, and Malvasi did the low roll, as well as Larhat, yeah, don't care. Alright, let's continue for the next element. Now guys, I'm back for the another clear for Vision World of Final Fantasy 16 for the Earth category unit. Unfortunately for the Earth leader is bad. The highest leader is on Ramza. Only 750%, and I already tried many times using the current meta unit, and yes, since if I activate the leader on Ramza and then fundamental force doesn't get leader skill, and then yes, the damage breakdown is about 10.9, 11.28. It's not clear yet, not the rank 1 clear. So let's use the art elemental, but the leader is on fundamental force, so that's the way, no other way. Yes, for Sylvie, yes, generic Sylvie build, and don't forget to equip the Eye of the Dragon here. Expand Tomtiv zone, almost the same, yes, with requisition card. Fundamental force, 27, almost 28,000 for Shen Maiden Tsukiko, high fire resist and magic boost plus from Dark Rain TMR, and this is the DPS form. Yes, she just contribute the field here for barrel. Yes, high fire resist, DPS form. Yeah, max out of everything here. And Ramza, yeah, normal form, high fire resist. For the vision card is lightning card, and all Ramza build. Yes, alright, let's start the battle. Yeah, it's almost the same for the rotation and the yeah, this is Fortune clear, same as before. Let's wait to auto cast to finish, and let's use Palis defense, elemental finds, and good tuning defense. So the Earth Imperial field, this comes from zone, inverting eclipse for the break, 30 daggers, and pickpock. There is an Earth field or Imperial field for 30% here. Fundamental force the same. Shine Maiden Tsukiko, Blazing Umamori for 30% Rot Imperial. What else? Yeah, this one. And Purging Mandala Earth. For a barrel, and Stonga, and then Earth Eclipse, I guess. Yes, and this Heaven Mode for Beast Killer. So for Ramza, let's use the attack for the effectiveness attack. Yeah, because turn 1 we zero damage on us on turn 1. See? Yeah, some minor damage on Phantom Thief Zone, that's fine, because he is lower on the ice resist. Or for CLP, let's use the wrapping amplify, Earth amplify. Hottest offense, gravel egg, basket, and Madden Classic at 1. So we must get the fire elemental imperial field on our side using fundamental force, because yes, this is just removing the field, not the earth field, because Beryl need to do his normal form LB, heavenly hypernova, and don't forget the nebulous veil. So Beryl need to use this, and Tsukiko start to using the magic boost. Ramza and Phantom Thief Zone can defend because there is a incoming fixed fire magic attack that cannot be covered by magical cover. Yeah. Just a tiny amount damage. Special on Tsukiko. Paladin Sylvie using LB. Yeah, Ramza set up for the kill turn. Elemental Burst Earth, kill LB, and LB modifier up. I am my father's son. Yeah, I know you're a boy. And now it's time for override the field, the earth field here, and then. Yeah, 150% of M. And Eagle Bell Rock. So for fundamental force, surprising limitless search plus 500% celestial Aegis and guidance of Leo. So Phantom Thief Zone, Innovating Eclipse, for the break, Fatal Mirror, on Fundamental Force, and Projected Mirror. So Sylvie can use LB here, so she can do chain, helping the for the next turn, for the kill turn. Yeah, there is some damage there, and yeah. There's LB, and then Beryl need to grab Chiffon, and hello. Ramza grab Chiffon LB, Tsukiko. Repsi from LB, this is only one hit. Fundamental Force and Sylvie use the Claw of the Dragon. So Sylvie don't care about her damage, must be terrible. Force Zone, 400% stats buff, 300% of LB damage boost, 200% of Beast, and 32% of Fairy Killer. Same as yes, for the fish is 25%. This will go bigger when she use the fish her SLB. Short sword 50%, rod only 30%. For the killer it doesn't matter because Tsukiko is the evoker. For the barrel is the same. Ramza is the same. Yes. Alright, let's chain. Yeah, 12.8, really? My previous run got 15 something. Maybe I miss on the when I'm pressing the chain. I don't know. Yeah, whatever, and still rank 1. Oh my god, Mundo Force only 5.3? Really? My previous run is 7.2. Yeah, maybe misplore the chain. As you see, Sukiko did the terrible damage barrel. Really? Barrel higher than Ramza. Yeah, because of the 50% of dagger imperil from Zone. Alright, whatever, and let's continue for the next element.